He wipes the name Minagishi off the face of the earth in one single night. Made an empire worthy of the White Death. So, let me put this bluntly. There's this soulless psychotic leader with the largest criminal organisation on the planet shoved right inside our fucking arse cheeks.